Subaru WRX turbo. Let's see what's inside of this oil. Oh, it looks like coolant's coming out. Whoa! Boy. Yeah, that doesn't look good. Oh, we got the milkshake. And there's chunks coming out. Make sure you guys stick around for the full teardown video of this engine so we can see just why these Subaru engines fail.